Okay, I'm standing here at New World Landing in downtown Pensacola. I've done plenty of weddings here, and I'm just wrapping up a wedding right in the other section. But I wanted to come in here and show you guys this particular facility. Unfortunately, they're not going to be reopening this facility. It took on some water during Hurricane Sally back in September of 2020, so last September. But yeah, probably going to end up tearing this place down, but I did want to just come in and show it to you real quick. I've been storing my tubs in here, so I'm going to start breaking down, but I want to show you guys this facility. I've done a lot of events here. I did a Christmas party right over here in this section. Now, this all, you know, they got the dividers that go up all around here, so this is what it looks like when it's all opened up. But I've done weddings in here. I've done a couple Christmas parties here. Here we are. So you're not watching last week's gig log again. As I mentioned in the intro, we're back at the same facility, back with the same company, same Christmas party, just a different group tonight. So, my setup. And the monogram. Did a bunch of weddings over here, did a couple wedding ceremonies here as well. So, we've been here before. We've actually done wedding ceremonies and receptions right here in this room. So, yeah. Here's my setup for tonight. All decorated. You remember that. And back over here, had a lot of weddings that we did. You know, over here in this section, we're on a stage. Like I said, we've been in here before. We've got there a monogram right there behind the cake. And right here's where their bridegroom table is going to be. You see how we got some up lighting around here. And yeah, here's my setup. We've got the Revo 3 and the Revo Suite, or the Revo 4 rather. And spark cans here on the. I mean, this is just such a beautiful place. I just hate that they're not going to, you know, reopen it, but they'll probably end up demolishing it here before too long. But yeah, just a beautiful, beautiful place. New World Landing. It's one of my favorite places to come. And I do hope that they replace it, you know, right here, you know, with something else. But look, so they've still got the lights up there. There's the American DJ megapixels, like I've got, bar lights. So yeah, just very sad. But I just thought I'd just come here and just show you this place. And a lot of memories here, a lot of gig logs right here on my YouTube channel too. You can go back and look and see a lot of them from here. So anyway, I'm going to go get broken down for my wedding, and I'll be talking to you soon. Practice and enjoy.